We are back with more WCW Monday Nitro live from Knoxville, Tennessee. Ladies and gentlemen, abundance of tag team talent here at World Championship Wrestling, including the current tag team champions, Sting and Lex Luger. But, Hawk Animal, gentlemen, I know you've got something you want to interject regarding the subject matter.
We know something, Gene! Sting is no secret here to people in World Championship Wrestling. You've been a brother in pink to the Warriors for a long time. We know exactly where you stand, Luger. We know you're a cheap shot. But Sting, where is your head at? Ain't you got good enough sense to know what he's all about?
We're the champions, Tom Stinger. We're the champions, aren't we? Right here. We're wearing the championship belts.
You know something, Luger? You're a big, bad, tough guy. You know Hawk and I, we're the masters of every dangerous match there is in the world.
Well, we'll wrestle you any kind of match, anytime, any place, anywhere, because we're the champions. Stinger said so. I say so. Any kind of match, anytime. We're not scared.
Hey, Luger, is that right, tough guy? You know, Gene, Luger's out here staying. He's from Chicago. Luger, you're not from Chicago. You don't know what it's like to have to fight to your scratch for everything. Hey, the closest you've been to downtown and the hood is when you dropped off your Stinger laundry to be clean.
Stinger, tell him. I'm from Chicago. I know what Chicago's like. You tell him.
Lex, you are from the white-collar section of Chicago. They're from the street. They're from Halstead Street. The key word is street.
They're monsters from the street. Well, we're not afraid of these monsters because we're the champions in WCW, and don't you forget it!
Luger, you remind me of a washing machine. You really agitate us. Lest we forget, we are the Road Warriors, and if we want to go to the Atlanta Zoo and knock out Willie B. the Gorilla, so be it. We'll do it. And let me tell you something, Luger. I'm sure you're from Chicago, as we are. I'm sure you're a tough guy. And you want to do a Chicago street fight, I'm sure you'll excel. I'm sure you're looking forward to it. I'm sure you're just dying to get in the ring and do an all-out Chicago street fight with us. But you want to know something, Luger? What a rush.
You want a Chicago street fight? For the belts, they got it, huh, Stinger? You tell them.
I'll tell you what, I thank you very much, Lex Luger, Sting and the Road Warriors, Chicago street fight.
What does that mean, anyways?
I don't know, I've been at a bar doing Rush Street, and I got an idea what it might be. 30 Chicago seconds from now.
What did you just say? I'm from Chicago. What is a Chicago street fight?
As these two start off, we're going to be right back. Don't go away.
Action the mirror and think about it a little bit.